up with Novocaine, and now I'm just stuck.